Hello, I am Dr. Tiago Ribeiro from the Department of Gastroenterology of San João University Hospital, Porto, Portugal, and me and my colleagues are happy to share in gastrointestinal endoscopy our work entitled Artificial Intelligence for Automatic Diagnosis of Biliary Strictures Malignancy Status in Single Operator Cholangioscopy, a pilot study. Cholangiocarcinoma remains a malignancy with a poor prognosis. Biliary strictures pose a significant diagnostic challenge, and although our diagnostic performance significantly improved over the last few years, especially with the introduction of digital cholangioscopy, often histologic specimens are not conclusive, and the visual characterization of strictures, although sensitive, provides a high rate of inter-observer disagreement, which is not reassuring because invasive treatments require a high degree of confidence in the diagnosis. Our group has been gathering increasing experience in the development of proof-of-concept artificial intelligence models for application to several endoscopic techniques. Therefore, considering the current limitations in the diagnostic approach to biliary strictures, we aim to develop an artificial intelligence algorithm based on a convolutional neural network for automatic classification of biliary strictures as malignant or benign. The development of this system was based on a solid classification by experts in cholangioscopy and validated histologic and follow-up criteria for the definition of an adequate gold standard against which the network was compared. Ultimately, we aim to fulfill a current knowledge gap regarding the application of artificial intelligence across different endoscopic techniques with its expansion to biliary endoscopy and, in particular, digital cholangioscopy. Thank you.
Hello, I would like to first introduce myself. I'm Dr. Miguel Mascarenhas Saraiva from the Department of Gastroenterology of San João University Hospital in Porto, in Portugal, and also from the Faculty of Medicine of the University of Porto. This work was made possible with a collaboration with the Faculty of Engineering of the University of Porto. Indeed, this is the first published study to apply artificial intelligence for the automatic characterization of biliary strictures. Previous studies have already established the high sensitivity of the diagnosis of malignant biliary strictures by visual inspection in digital cholangioscopy. This particular study builds upon those results. Our convolutional neural network was built upon a significant number of cholangioscopy exams from which a large number of images were extracted. Our group aimed to provide a solid gold standard as the artificial intelligence algorithm can only be as good as the classification that underlies its construction. Therefore, our group defined malignancy as the histopathological evidence of malignancy, either with biopsies or surgical specimens, and benign findings as the absence of evidence of malignancy and clinical evolution in agreement with benign biliary disease. The use of deep learning algorithms has been previously proposed as potential game changers to enhance the diagnostic accuracy of pancreato-biliary endoscopy. And we accepted the challenge. And in this proof of concept study, we present the first model in order to answer to that specific challenge. Indeed, the diagnosis of biliary malignancy should be extremely accurate, as this diagnosis has a tremendous prognostic impact on the patient. The results our group shares in gastrointestinal endoscopy demonstrate a high performance convolutional neural network in terms of diagnostic prowess, in terms of sensitivity, specificity, and accuracy in the characterization of a biliary stenosis as malignant. We believe that this is just the first step in the development of this mechanism, which promise to fill the gaps remaining from the low diagnostic accuracy of cholangioscopy guided biopsy. Indeed, this study aims to lay the foundations for accurate visual diagnosis, as well as provide a precise identification of areas where the probability of malignancy is higher, thus helping to increase the rentability and profitability of cholangioscopy-guided biopsies. Attaining this goal would have a major impact in the management and outcomes of patients with biliary strictures. Although we expect this study to be a breakthrough in the development of these technologies, further questions remain to be addressed. Indeed, a long road has to be driven before these technologies can be applied in routine clinical practice. As a matter of fact, our results needed to be confirmed in multi-center studies with larger population and larger data sets. Moreover, we believe that AI systems may be used for the identification of single morphological features associated with bile duct malignancy, and accurate identification of each feature may integrate automated scores for reliable identification of malignant strictures. Finally, the implementation of this system is dependent on their ability to perform in real time, providing automatic visual feedback for the cholangioscopist. We are excited about the impact our work may have in pushing forward the implementation of artificial intelligence in cholangioscopy systems. We want to acknowledge the editors and the reviewers of gastrointestinal endoscopy for the excellent work in improving and reviewing our work, and thank you all for your attention.